defending the colors of the hardest times. Defqon. Australia.